who finished his check on the 13-year veteran, and Pronger takes an opportunity to step back up and return the favor in the neutral zone.
He did take a number there, didn't he?
You're not against that, are you? Now Winnick run into the boards once more, and meantime O'Donnell and Weller have squared off at the blue line. Weller got a right in. O'Donnell doing the same, got rid of the helmet on Weller, who goes to the ice, and the linesman.
Finishing check's always important, and Chris Pronger comes around the net and a little from the back. He's not too happy about that. So what does he do? Chirps a little bit at the referee. When it comes by and sends a little message, can't do that to me. It wasn't a hard one. That's when Sean O'Donnell came in